Russell, who just happens not to be here right now, is the VP of manufacturing.
At Bark, we have our product is a personalizable custom doggy t-shirt, and they're 50% cotton and 50% polyester, and you can get them in any color slash design. Our problem was that we plan to solve the fault of buying another pet over a dog. Our solution, we'll make a t-shirt to represent the fact that dogs have a greater role in society than other pets. And
as VP of marketing, I'm in charge of this. So for our marketing plans, we use flyers, commercials, advertisements, our website, and just spreading the word of our product. And for the global, around the world, our market size, we estimate 2 billion people buying this. That's a good fraction of all the people in the world who love dogs. In the US, probably around like 175 million. Our competitors are other companies that also try to save dogs and help them. Our target customers are people who love dogs that are gonna buy our t-shirts, or other people who just have pets and are proud of their pets and wanna support dogs.
So basically, this is our flyer. We're using this flyer to spread the word and share around the world. And our logo is basically a bone with our company name in it.
So this is an example of our product. It's a tie-dye t-shirt with a dog picture on it. So for marketing, our t-shirts come in any color, any size, any design, and then you can send us a picture if you have a dog or you like a specific dog, and we can print it onto the t-shirt.
Well, it costs $5.99, and our profit is $7.
Our profit is $5, and 50% of that is going to the fund for raising money to help out dogs
in the community.
And
we sell it on Amazon and other pet stores. Our website, it's all on one page, and it's called Bark Where Dogs Live Happily. And it has an about page of the first, and we have all of us and our roles. And then we have a quote. Have you ever wondered why a dog is a man's best friend, by Winston Churchill? And there's an entire speech on that, just dedicated to dogs. And then you can contact us at our location.